German-French sixth generation jet concept. The company released footage of an aircraft that some analysts say is the outline for the new jet that France and Germany have promised to produce jointly. The two European nations signed an agreement to produce new sixth generation superfighter to replace Germany's Eurofighters and France's Rafale aircraft. Will enter service in the middle of the 21st century. French aviation company Dassault has published a video that purports to show a basic concept drawing of the aircraft France and Germany hope will be just as capable as, if not more so, the US stealthy fifth generation F-35. Developing a future multi-role combat aircraft for France and Germany integrated in a weapons system network is a major issue for Europe's strategic autonomy, Dassault chief executive Eric Trappier said at the time. When the defense ministries of both countries made the announcement, the French said they would take a leading role in developing the aircraft, news reported. French President Emmanuel Macron and German Chancellor Angela Merkel first agreed to explore developing a fighter jet together during a joint cabinet meeting held in July of last year. The move was intended to signal greater European unity. Following Merkel and Macron's July 2017 announcement, the two sides set to work identifying the major requirements needed in any future fighter jet. The two sides signed a 10-page common requirements document outlining these capabilities on the sidelines of an air show in Berlin in late April of this year. The requirements the two sides agreed upon included that the plane needed to be able to operate on its own, command a squadron of other weapons such as drones, and the ability to carry out both offensive and defensive missions. Low observable characteristics to allow penetration of hostile air defense systems, powerful sensors including a synthetic aperture radar capable of identifying enemy targets, and data fusion of sensor data with friendly forces. While these capabilities are reminiscent of fifth-generation fighters, the joint France-German sixth-generation superfighter jet is likely to go far beyond them. It described the new plane as having the ability to manage stealthy drones deploying both kinetic payloads and electronic warfare systems, a concept known as manned-unmanned teaming and artificial intelligence future pilot. Analysts are still debating whether the aircraft will be a fifth or sixth generation aircraft, Business Insider reports. Some other details about the plane are clear, however. As expected, two-engine deltoing, Stratfor analyst Simtac told by Monday, referring to the position of the wings, shaped to appear like a triangle. If they can pull it off, this seems a legitimate candidate for a highly capable competitor to the F-35 and Su-57, the analyst noted, referring to the aircraft produced by Lockheed Martin and Sukhoi, respectively. While Dassault figures to pioneer much of the development of the Franco-German military jet, there is a major question about how much Germany will be able to contribute to the aircraft program with such a small defense budget. German Defense State Secretary Peter Tauber said Monday that Chancellor Angela Merkel's larger defense budget for 2019 is a good start, but further increases in defense spending should follow in the next years to meet the Bund's needs, according to a Reuters report. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.